you. So this video is about the three worst and the three best cooking oils. Let's start with the worst.
Do you know what cooking oils to avoid at all costs? Number one on the list should be canola oil, with the soybean oil being a close second. These oils, even when cooking vegetables, can lead to a whole host of health problems, such as high cholesterol and other inflammatory disorders. So make sure if you're cooking your healthy foods, you're cooking them in healthy oils as well.